Okay, let's go back. Where did we need the musical disc? It's not in this room, right? Still needed to find more keys for this. Okay. Where did we need the musical disc? No, it was not. This room. Nope. Oh boy, how did we get into... And there's the stairs. House entrance. There's a study. I don't feel like that's where we headed. Room with music books. There we go. Okay, so now we have a musical disc. Okay, then what? Press the red keys on a clamping rod to rotate the wheels of the musical disc and build a complete image. Okay. Then is... Which way it's supposed to be turned. Let's try and turn it up. Yes. And... There we go. And... That's kind of the image, isn't it? But apparently it's not turning the right way. Do I have to... Oh, I have to start playing it. Hehe. Okay, we found another piece of sheet music. Nice. Okay, now I have all three pieces. All of the Dance of Death score pages have been found. Where on earth is the red violin? That's the question. Found the first two pages of the score. Well, we found all three of them. Find a way to disenchant and save the boy. Find all the pieces of the medallion that was given by the father. Find a magic red violin. Okay, what does it say here? I found a second page of the Dance of Death score foreboding a disaster. Giancinto Fulgari took enough care to hide the score pages for his creation in different places. Okay, what do we have? We have two keys, we have the sheet music. Okay. Okay, what is next? Oh, now we can do something here. So, Angel 2's trouble key. Wow, fuck. H1's. What's a thimble? Wow, okay, let's see. Angel 2's tea. That looks like. Oh! It actually looks a looked a little like an angel. What's that? An inkwell. Can I close this again? Nope. Okay. There was the angel. Tooth. Treble cliff. This looks like a finger thing you use for... Oh, that's a thimble. But when you are sewing something so you don't poke your fingers. I just didn't know it was... That looks like a tooth, just as pink. is that a key? No, it just looks like the top of a key. Dusting powder. Okay, note gondola. There we go. I got the note. You need a... What is this thing? No, not nothing. Tooth? What is a treble cliff? Sometimes these things are a little hard when English isn't your native language because I don't always know what these things mean. Okay, we need eight. We need swan. There's swan there. Oh, I see an eight there. Gondola, gondola, gondola. What's a gondola? Quite sure. E frog button. Like I saw a button somewhere, yes. Is that a key right there? No. Rock. There. A. Tooth key gondola. Not that. Okay. Oh, there's the key. Okay, so that's one of the keys for the... I was thinking a key for a door, but it was the key for the piano. Tooth treble clef. Treble clef. In the world is that? And a gondola. I've heard the gondola. I keep thinking that's like a boat. Like the gondolier, was that what he was called? So it would be a boat, wouldn't it? Oh, it's there. Haha, it was the boat. Yeah. Treble clef and tooth. Tooth. And... Well, treble clef, then I'm gonna be just clicking randomly to see if I can find something. Because I don't know what that is. This, not anything. And dusting powder. This thing. Oh, there's a tooth. Yeah. Now we need to find a treble clef, whatever that is. What is that, guys? I don't know. We're just gonna have to try and click around and see. So I can learn what that is. Not that I can remember the next time I play one of these games. It's actually my main issue when I'm playing hidden object games that I don't always know what it is when I... When I read a word. Treble clef. I can't really be in there because it's the only thing that... There was only one thing that was shown. It you be red, so... What's a treble clef? Okay, I can't get anything to trigger here. That was a treble clef. Okay, I would never have guessed that. Key. Okay, now I have 3 out of 4. Cheat music. But we haven't gotten anything new that I'm thinking we could use for anything. So, okay, where do we want to take us next? We still need to go in here. Can I use the sheet music for anything? Kind of already did. Oh, there we go. Found item. Okay, so now we have 4 keys. So if we go back to his... Was that in the study? No, it wasn't. It wasn't. It wasn't. Where was it? There we go. Room with grand piano. Now we have the 4 keys. Yeah. Find a tip and press the grand piano keys in the right order to play a tune. Yep, that's what we already found. So this. This and this. Is that right? Yes, that was right. Out of a... Oh, that... Yep, we needed that piece way out in the courtyard somewhere. I get so excited when I finally get a little piece of something and I'm like, yay, we needed that for something. I think that was for here, right? Swap edges and tiles, yes, to build a complete picture of a lion. It's not really a lion, isn't it? Is it? It looks more like a manticore or something. Or I don't know what the word is for this creature. Well, I think we need to get this down here somewhere. Might be over here. I don't know. How close together do these things have to be? That's the feet. I think the head probably needs to be there. This is the front paws. I think. Maybe. I'm not sure. Kind of looks like the back, right? Okay, and then we have the wings. There's the wing, so if I move these over here somehow. There we go. That fits. Then we have a tail. There. Okay. And I need a body somewhere. That looks about right. I have the tail. Okay, so where do all these pieces fit? That's for you. And put this up here somewhere. And something like that. And this one looks like it has to go down there. But how in the world is the rest of it supposed to fit together? I feel like this doesn't really fit the rest of it. Okay, that's definitely not what needs to go there. What would be the rest of this? Okay. Okay, this one definitely fits with you. Nice, do you fit with that or do I fit? No, that doesn't work. Seems to work there, so okay, I thought that was a front paw, but it looks like it's actually a back paw, so something like this. And that's a paw again, so you have to go there. Oh, that was it. Nice. Oh, we found another location. Nice. And there's a red room. I wonder if we're going to find the violin in there. Violin maker room. Is there nothing we can do out here apart from going to other places? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Go in here. Aha. Hello, mister. So...
the formula for the locker is lost. Please find it and prepare the locker, and I will help you in return.
Formula. Okay, find the formula for the locker and prepare the... for the locker. Oh, I guess the locker is what was in here? Maybe? Nothing else we can do here? Guess not. Okay, corridor. Do something over here. No, that's just you. Basement. Ah, okay. Let's try and go to the corridor then. Okay, we got a blue candle. That looks like something we need for the lacquer. Actually. Because that was blue, wasn't it? It seems this door can be unlocked only with a hand cast. Okay. Interesting. The room behind this door is flooded with water. Okay, so now we need to unflood it. And that's the workshop. Doesn't seem like there's anything else we can do here, so we need that and we need to somehow unflood that. Or empty the room. See the formula and prepare the lacquer accordingly. See the formula. Well, we haven't found the formula yet, have we? Okay, is there anything else we can do here? No. So there's that. Can we do... ooh, okay. You need to find the code first. Continuously something we need to do. What about this? Place the lacquer formula here. Okay, well, I still need to find that, so... okay. Let's try and go to the red room, then. Lacquer formula. Formula for the lager is enshrouded from strangers' eyes. Okay. Can I use a candle for that? No. Ember, that's where the sun lives. The wine spirits are a source of despair and sorrow. Linseed oil is used for patience and tenacity. Frankincense symbolizes faith and offers protection from malign forces. Okay, well, we got the lack for formula. Okay, is there something else I can do here? Maybe we can get this. Oh! Rotate the wheel by clicking the sun and move the skulls around by using empty slot. Oh, no, 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 no. Use these steps to order the skull correctly. For help, press the question mark button. By using empty... Oh, okay. Use these steps to order the skulls correctly. How do I know what you... Ah, okay. So the skulls have to match... this, so we have to find something for a giraffe, for instance. And I don't know what this is. I have no idea what that... Okay. That looks like a koala or something like that. I have no idea what this is. Okay, some of this is a little hard to guess. Okay, but I think this needs to go up there. So, okay, we have to kind of find the right, so let's just do the, oh, okay, well that has to go there. This actually does look like it is to draft, doesn't it? So if we go around like this, so you are there, you are there. And this looks like it's another bird's head. Business, if you go, okay, that might actually be the one that has to go over here. So if we go like this, let's take you, okay, out here, and how do I, can I like switch these around? No. Okay, so then if I go here and then come on. Okay, I just have to click it and go like this. I have no idea if this is the right order, but okay. And I put that in there. Then we have this for that. We have the giraffe. We have some kind of bird here. What in the world kind of animal is this? No idea. And oh, this is looks like a camel, a dromedary, dromedary or something like that. What head would that be? I wonder. What would be... this one, maybe? I have no idea what that is. Okay, so... okay, let's just try this. I have no idea. Let's put you in there. Oh. But some kind of error or something here. Not sure what that was about. Oh, there we go. Okay, I think we're back. Okay. Oh! No. It kind of... what just happened? It went up that... out that way. That was strange. Am I missing something now? I am, because... okay, it kind of just disappeared on me. Okay, I don't want to skip it. Can I just go out of this and restart it? Maybe? No idea what happened. See, I'm missing one now. Okay, I don't know if I can do this now, so that's gonna be interesting. Okay, let's rotate you around, and I think we're gonna pull you out if it's gonna let me. Well, I can't because it thinks there's something there, I think. So what if I do this? Click it. Can I get it back? No? Oh, come on. Okay, I'm not sure what's up with that. Can I, like, save or something? And then play settings, help. Cancel. Help, settings, play. I have no idea when it's... where it saves. When it does this, so... is there an option to, like, restart it or something? Oh! Okay, that was the help thing, but that's not really what I want. I can skip it, but I don't want to skip it. I wanted to actually do it. Okay, let's see. Can I get you to go out? Go in there. I have no idea if this is gonna work now, because I think it's broken, so... See? It won't go out there because it thinks there's something there, but it's not actually there. So... can I get you to go out now? Which is actually... Okay, let's put that back in here. Then we're gonna have to... move this. And we're gonna put you in there. I don't know, I'm confused now. Let's put you out there. I'm just assuming that's what needs to go there because I can't figure out what it is that is actually in that spot. So let's say we go put you like that and what is that down here? I don't know, is there supposed to be an animal here or something? I don't know what that is. Okay, let's say help then. I got some of it right. Got a camel, it was a koala, and that is actually the right one. We need a rabbit there, so that one needs to go there. Oh, let's do this. Then you just need to go there. Okay, let's see. How close are we? Got you, got you. Looks like we got this. We got the eagle, we got the camel. We got the... We don't have the koala, that's for sure. And what is that down here? That's where the bunny needs to go. But this is not quite in the right position. Okay, let's move you back and... There we go. So this has to go in there, right? So if we go around again... Man, this is... a little bit confusing. See? Bunny. Got a buffalo or something. We got this bird. Reveal, reveal. That has to go down. This has to go down here. I have to move these two. Still can't get you to go out. Okay. Then you have to go in there. Move you out. Then you go there. So... we're missing the camel. But other than that, I think we... think it might be right. This right? The bunny rabbit. That the koala? Was that supposed to be the camel? Wow, that face is like... But either way, the problem is I'm currently missing one, so I can't really do anything. What if I just say skip? That's a little frustrating, but can't really do anything when things are bugged. Piece of a medallion. Okay, so we've got a lack of formula. We have the piece of a medallion. Nice. Anything else here? Is something. Oh, we got a nibbles. Nice. We did need those for something. Do something with you. Not quite sure. Doesn't do anything. What am I supposed to do here? Mega formula, sheet music. That's not something to go there. Nope. Okay. No, I don't think that needs to go there. I don't know what we're supposed to. Looks like we're missing something there. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go in here. Let's go. Oh, no, that's not quite where I wanted to go. Oh, what was that here? No. Workshop. Yes. Okay, so put the lacquer formula. Okay, so amber, that's where the sun lives. So once we adjust okay, so it's show something here, then this thing, and this, and this. I was supposed to remember that. Amber, that's where the sun left. The wine spirits are perhaps linseed oil, frankincense. Okay. So, either the formula and prepare. I'm supposed to see what all this stuff does. We have some kind of bottle and some stuff. Then we have this thing and this. Okay. Okay, we need to do something over here. Morphing objects again. Okay, is anything changing anywhere? Oh, there's something there. Amazing how hard it can be to spot these things sometimes. I need 5 more. Something is going on over in this corner. Think. No. Okay, well, the apple. Okay, what about down here? There we go. Okay, need one more. Got it. Okay, we got the frankincense. Nice. Okay, that's one of the things. Well, we need so I guess we need to get all the stuff we need. So, we need to use a faucet handle here. I don't have a faucet handle yet, so. Okay, the jug is empty. See the formula and prepare the lager accordingly. Yes, okay. We need to find a code first. See the formula and prepare. Yes. Anything else we can do? What about here? Nope.